sometimes the answer is no. If they can't handle it, you know, maybe too bad. But they need to know you like them and you care about them. That's really important. So I would encourage you to do that. Some of these things you learn over the years. I spent enough time doing it, I know little about it. But you'll get a new group of students next Monday. Welcome those students. You do make a difference. And they'll remember you. And they'll remember you. How they remember is how they feel, how they feel about what happened to them in the classroom. Again, it's not a popularity contest, but there's no substitute for caring. It really isn't. Thank you so much for having me. I hope you have the very best year ever. God bless you.